15 years leaping sun, fought side by side with the Americans in the mountains and deltas of Vietnam. 75 Saigon fell, and he left his command and brought his family to the promised land. Seabrook, Texas, and the small towns in the Gulf of Mexico, it was Delta country and reminded him of home. He worked as a machinist, put his money away, and bought a shrimp boat with his cousin. And together they harvested Galveston Bay. In the morning, for the sun come up, he kisses sleeping daughter, steer out through the channel, and cast his nets into the water. Billy Sutter fought with Charlie Company in the Highlands of Quantry. He was wounded at the Battle of July, shipped on 68. There he married and worked the Gulf Fishing Grounds in a boat that'd been his father's. In the morning he'd kiss his sleeping son, cast his nets into water. Billy sat in front of his TV as the South fell and the communists rolled into Saigon. He and his friends watched as the refugees came, settled on the same street, worked the coast they grew up on. Soon the bars round the harbor was talk of America for Americans. Someone said, you want them out, you gotta burn them out, and brought in the Texas Klan. One humid Texas night, there were three shadows on the, come to burn the Vietnamese boats in the sea. In the fires of light, shots rang out, two Texans lay dead on the ground. Lee stood with a pistol in his hand. The jury acquitted in self-defense. As before the judge, he did stand. But as he walked down the courthouse steps, Billy said, my friend, you're a dead man. Summer night, Lee stood watch along the waterside. Billy stood in the shadows, his K-bar knife in his hand. And the moon slipped behind the clouds. Lee lit a cigarette, the bay was still as glass. As he walked by, Billy stuck his knife into his pocket, took a breath and let him pass. In the early darkness, Billy rose up, went into the kitchen for a drink of water, kissed his sleeping wife, headed into the channel, and cast his nets into the water. Yeah.